few scholarships available for students who seek training above the high school level in disciplines other than the traditional four-year college route. The Salem-Roanoke County Chamber Foundation is filling that hole, and that's just part of what they do. And joining me now to talk about everything they do and their scholarships is Susan Minnie. Thanks so much for coming in today.
Hey, thanks for having me.
So I shared a little bit about what you do, but what does the Salem-Roanoke Chamber Foundation do? What are you guys all about?
Well, we were formed in 2002 to support the local chamber and then also local businesses. And some of our accomplishments have been that we've given over 50 scholarships to high school students.
That's great.
And then we also did a remodel on the historic carriage house at Longwood Park.
Okay, and you actually added a scholarship this year. What is that scholarship?
We did. We found that a lot of people were saying our companies and businesses that are part of the Salem-Roanoke County Chamber said that there's not a lot of scholarships for mid-level career people mm-hmm. who want to advance in their careers. So we added that.
That's great. You know, and I kind of find that people, a lot of people are wanting to go back to college. Maybe they've already been to college. Maybe they have not been to college, but they get in their career and then they realize, oh, well, maybe I want to get my master's in this. I'm really enjoying that. So you're helping these people who are making those decisions.
We are, and they also can get certifications. So this year we awarded two ServPro employees a chance to do a certification.
Okay.
So they had $750 scholarships each, and that advanced them in their career. It allowed them to do continuing education.
That's great. What kind of certification did they get?
It was for like a drywall restoration.
Oh, okay. So something that they were already in, and now they just kind of learned a little bit more about what they were already in.
Right. They had to do continuing education, and so they were able to do this week-long certification, and then it's helped them.
Great. Now, what has been your goal in offering these scholarships for these students in the mid-level?
Well, really just to help our businesses. So we asked our local businesses, what can we do to help? Because, you know, that's what we're here for.
That's great. And you offer them once a year, is that right?
We do. This year we awarded two high school students scholarships in the Salem and Roanoke County school systems, and along with the ServPro employees. But we are taking applications. You can go online, and we're taking applications for next year.
Okay, what is that website?
It's the Salem-Roanoke County Chamber Foundation website.
Okay, easy enough. And then they go and the application's on there, is that how it works?
It is.
Okay.
Yep, the application's online.
Great. Well, we will have a link to that application online on our website. Just head over to daytimeblueridge.com.